You can call any college in the world that somebody goes to, and they by law have to be able to give your transcript to other colleges and employers, or you can't get employed. Right? So, where is his diploma? All of mine are on my law at home. Auburn and the University of Alabama, Huntsville, and the University of Western Sydney in Australia, you call them, they have my transcripts. So, I don't buy it.